The main roads are currently in a very bad state in almost all the sub-counties, something that has affected transport in the district. This has been attributed to the ongoing heavy rains that have destroyed roads, paralyzing transport in Mitiana and the neighboring districts. Traders and residents have decried the poor state of roads connecting Mitiana to neighboring districts, which they use to transport agricultural products to markets in Kampala. With water flooding in some parts, it's very difficult for some vehicles like saloon cars to go through. As we get to some places, we find a number of vehicles stuck and people being carried on backs to cross through at a fee. Mitiana Sekanyonyi Busunju Road, which connects to both Wakiso and Duero districts, Namutamba Sako in Bulera sub-county, and other feeder roads in Busunju County and Mitiana Municipality are some of the most affected roads. The Wabigalo Chigege Road in Tamu Division is currently blocked, while others in Central Division are also in a sorry state. Sekanyonyi Town Council 3 Chairperson Javid Amiro explains why leaders and residents have stepped up efforts to fill the roads by themselves.
Fill our lives, because as I talk now, the road is blocked. As the mayor of Sekanyonyi Town Council, I've mobilized people to come and call out community work. As you can see, we've done our part, but again, there are some things which are seriously needed, like the culverts. So I appeal the UNRA plus the district to get us good and big culverts to see that we work upon this.
Leaders have attributed the state of roads to lack of funding from the government. However, they've called for allocation of funds for rehabilitation and construction of these roads in a bid to ease service delivery.
We are getting from the Uganda Roads Fund, sure they are less. We get limited funds, around 560 million, to maintain all the roads in the district. So we call upon our members of parliament. Yes, they have added us 1 billion in the next financial year, but this 1 billion, it has guidelines. So you at least for that one to push us, but as per now, as we're talking, the roads have been in a very, very, very poor state. Reason, it's overraining, water is flooding everywhere. Maybe the engineers who are working on these roads never budgeted for big cars.
Blocked due to the strong rain we got, now the road is blocked. Pupils can't go to school, vehicles have got problems. So I call upon the UNRA, because the road I'm talking of is supposed to be worked upon by the UNRA. UNRA officers, when you are doing your work, please do it very well.
Report by Luke Kajiri for the news.